Welcome to YouTube, this is your boy Trey Speaks, and right now I know you guys can't see me because I'm doing something right now, I'm just fixing the lighting in my room, but I saw a black lightning, the trailer for it, and I just cannot wait. It looks pretty damn dope. You know, we finally get to see the life of Jefferson Pierce. Now, he quit being a superhero for 9 years because, I mean, promised to his wife and his family to never go back to a life of crime. I'm sorry, of crime stopping. But then, you know, knowing that his daughters was getting older, you know, they're in high school, I believe now, you know, crime just was on, is at an all-time high again. So, you know, he's constantly, as we saw in the trailer, he was conflicted with going back to crime and, I mean, crime fighting and not going back to crime fighting because of that promise he did to his wife and his family. So, you know, we find out that outside of being Black Lightning, ever since 9 years since he has stopped, he's become the principal of his daughter's high school. You know, that seems pretty cool, but you can tell he was always itching to get back, you know, to crime fighting. You know, it only means so much. It only do so much, you know what I mean? Excuse me. So, I really look forward to it, man. It looks really interesting, man. You know, I can't wait to see it. You know, I definitely will be doing either reviews or reactions to the episodes. So I definitely do look forward to it, man, when I see it, when it comes on. This is your boy, Trey Speaks. You guys like this video, subscribe to the channel. Comment what you guys think about the video. What do you guys think about Black Lightning finally getting that airtime he deserves? Let me know in the comment section below, man. I love